Here we are at Cranning Tail Level Crossing in Lincolnshire in Northumberland with Ryan McKee. There we go, now time is 1:49 on Saturday the 18th of July 29, 2020. This is for your Sorry I couldn't get a video. Well, I tried to get a video on class 66, but we had some technical difficulties. You saw the camera because the app crashed apparently, so I couldn't get the class 66 for you. If everyone wanna see the class 66, I'll see if I can get some other YouTubers who've seen it to put a link on it. To let me copy the video. Let me have the permission to have a video. Location is at Arcot Lane in Cramlington, Northumberland. And if you go to the Cramlington sign, and you see like a little road that will take you there. This crossing used to have an allowed horn, but in the upgrade they turned it down a little bit. So we're just gonna take some views. So I'm sorry if there's like a sign that says trains can be signaled, blocking us. And we have them I managed to clean up the camera a bit, so it'll have good views and stuff. Yeah, I have my camera zoomed in, if that's okay with you. Oh, gotta take a look at that side. Sorry about the sun, if you can see it. I'll try to block out the sun a little. No, there's no... I can't do anything about the sun. Oh, wait. Comment down below if you think all automatic crossings that don't have a signal box should have radars on for them, so that way if anyone gets stuck they go have or miss you at the crossing, and then they could just set up so they could do that. But oh, it's gone for this side. This train is probably going to go to the London area. Dang. Let's see what happens now. So I must be staying down for another train. Must be a second train on the way. Right, so I guess we're having a double stay for this video then. Smell diesel oil as well. Now, for those who like the diesel engines, like the classics, exactly, I apologise, I just don't like the diesel smell. Oh. And there's a dog going off. Anyways, I'm going to zoom out a little bit so you guys can get a better look, but I'm going to zoom it back in because I think it's got better quality for me to view the cross signal. Jeez, I'm freezing. Oh yeah, there's another train coming. Looks like we have the one that looks like that's a... Yep, I knew that was a double stay. I don't know if we would have a double stay. I mean, the crossing, there was already two trains. So which means so far, four trains have gone over. Looks like a... Oh wait, no, it's not class. I was just about to say class 66, but no, the class 66 already went over. It's been activated, so that way the train is still at the end. Then the barrier should go up. There we go. I'll slice it now, worry it now. Alright, I'll see you in the next video. Peace!